A little bit soon, I think, on that, but that's just my comment. Miss that little outer zone, and hopefully he can pop back up. Oh, no! No!
Rahada.
This is not what you like to see. I hate this feeling.
Out of zone, and then
he gets up onto the wall, but he gets up onto the wall a bit later, throwing some sparks.
Yeah, that's it. Hold it there. Hold it there.
Commit a bit more, because then see, that's what happens. Look, runs it real wide in the later zone, but it's very hard on the car.
Let's go a bit of left foot break there, just to stabilise the car, get it right on the wall, all the way through to the exit. That was nice. Steve, that's a solid entry to this run. Was right there all the way through.
Oh, he's coming out to the wall. Yes. That's where you want to be.
That's nice.
Look
that's
at
nice.
It.
Nice angle. Nice
I've got to line. Say, smart move by Brendan White last year. Oh, the Law Parts Group GT86 out of South Australia.
He's just...
Oh, no! Look at that.
Squiddy's got off the gas and it's just dragged the front into the wall.
The lights are certainly on here.
I think Bruce is...
You need the yellow. Oh, Brucey, no! Oh! That's it.
That's a work wheel down, I tell you that.
So Calvin Clark leads out Zach Zayden, a newcomer to the Pro Sports Series. And Calvin Clark's done plenty of laps here, but he's got it all wrong through the transition. And Zach Zayden's also...
Oh. Joyce in the NZ Gilsness and S13.
Oh, riding the wall. The wing plate is dragging on the concrete. What a drive from Sean Bontros.
Every time he does that, see how they start to short that lineup. It's not quite what the judges want to see, but he got back up onto that wall really well there.
They both switch on into this outer zone, and oh, it's wheels off in the dirt, two wheels off for Callum Neeson. That could hurt him a lot here, but Russell Vere leading out in that C33. The tags the wall, rides it.
Sits the car. I love that, eh?
Gather that back. A little bit of a wheel off, nothing too crazy. Getting back up on his door.
Scotty just like filling that outer zone using all of the track available. Oh, there's wing damage for Jamie Carr, and he's having a tough time in the chase.
He's running that inside line, trying to catch up. And look at Scotty, just same line the whole weekend. He's
advantage over through the chase position.
Contact, and that was solid. And there must be something wrong with Ra Hader's car.
And Jamie with a bit of a slow switch, but he's on a good line. He's on a good line. So Ra's having fun. Let's get behind at the window.
Jamie Carr's hunting now. He's just trying to commit now up on that door. Can he commit even further through the sweeper, the last outside wall ride? Oh, shallows up and then contact with the wall for Ra Hader. Keeps it committed and contact in the end with Jamie Carr giving a little love tap at the end of the run. And look at this from Sean Potros, hunting door to door, and Scott Dinsdale rides the wall, and Sean Potros tries to get out there as well. And oh, that is drama right on the exit for Scott Dinsdale.
Steer the car properly. And it's been bent from the impact with the wall. Nice enough.
Sean Potros not quite filling that outer zone. And now Scotty's got it wrong through the transition. And he's struggling. He's lost his front bumper.
A big moment for Cody Pollard-Burry. No, Cody's had moments too. Cody's hit the wall.
Sylvia. It's Sylvia versus Sylvia as Carl Thompson tries to bring some V8 heat in. Zach Pohl rides the wall and pushes on past the tyres. And
he's got speedway styles on us.
He's keen to have a good on the clay.
He's gone push.
To the final of the night, Carl Thompson, Taylor James. Thompson leads out the hard charger of Taylor James, and has something gone wrong there for Thompson? He almost struggled there, but he managed to keep it together, and now he's going to give a return serve and say, hey, hurry up, boy, get out of the way. Darren Kelly, knock, knock.